know, I've been finding magazines named Cat's Paw throughout the desert. I have no idea what they are. I have one right here. The Cat's Paw pre-war was a publishing house for pornographic materials. This place was a publishing house. Rooms were used to film shots with models from across the world. I'd like to hook up one of my friends here in their birth. Bone nose. What?
What you be need? Spirits be willing to talk. The grass is greener across the fence, but you must first find that fin.
I have honey loving, the dipstick swirl, hum jobs. Various other exotic. Looking some oral attention. Have a special dramatic request. Cosmetics. Oh my god, fuck you. Miss Kitty. Just didn't get all the fuck because my face. When in doubt, whip it out. Okay, we're done with Cat's Paw. Reno, the city that never sleeps. I thought that shit was in Cyberpunk. Protection is huge. Jesus Christ, okay, fuck off. Junkies. So junkies. Desperate. Oh my god, fuck your detection, all of you. These idiots. Easy 1,000 if you just wanna steal. Guards. It's guards. You can't ask what's in the package. What's all this, Batman? They come get some. Yo. If I plant dynamite here, I never tried doing that. Jesus Christ. Take the timer. See how it goes. I never tried doing that. I guess you can take off the dynamite, put it in this pocket. Got no work. Now he's like got no work. Before that he gave me, but I don't get it. That the stables immediately. No, I'm ready for this. Just fuck it. That's the mobster's son, this guy with a knife. Jesus Mordina. is a fucked up place. The entire new arena. There's only this thing left to check. You can sell me to slavery in the subject. Was I in these houses? Just a bunch of junkies. Golden Globe Sport. Salvatore's Bar. Way up. Shark Club. Called Jungle. Mordina's got Myron locked up, and he creates jet for them. And he is testing them on slaves. Now what's with the jungle? Boxers. Scratches. Can box here. You ever worked in a circus, Stuart? Nothing more than a typical RPG male hero model. I was Stuart, I'm a typical hero model. In fact, I'm the player character of this game. Can you help me out with box? Fine, though, I wasn't aware vampires come in your size. More. The chosen one. Raging Bull. Sledge Glazio. Nancy, Macho Man, Iron Maiden. Oh my God, Delilah. Tyson. Drago. Bulldozer. Oh my God. Dr. Fist. Balboa. Cobra. Dear God. They put every Sylvester Stallone movie inside here. Fucking morons. Mad dog. I don't know. There are so many freaking options. The chosen one. And I'm in a ring. Level 13 suit. You need strength for this. Tonight's match brought to you by Rodgut.
Such a dose, don't push it with you.
Round one on the middle screen. Shit. I critically missed and crippled my left arm. By means of knockout. Me? I crippled my left arm, you piece of shit. Short pause, I need to take a piss. Be right back in a minute.
God damn it.
Be right back fast.
Dante, good night, Dante. I went live 2 minutes ago. Or like 6 hours ago. Well, whatever. Fuck Twitch notifications. Okay. What do you mean, are you sure you wanna quit? My cats walked on the laptop, eh? I crippled my arm. That fucking sucks. Let me rest a little, and I'll be ready. Thanks for the follow, thanks a lot. I saw my dad up there in the ring, and it has me spooked. I'm hanging up the gloves. You need a lot of strength for this. Basic strength character. Crippled left arm. Will the doctor fix things? And how much do I need for the doctor to fix things? Crippled limbs. Failed to cripple left arm. We do it now. What was it? 6. Heal 3 hit points. Heal your crippled left arm. Points seems enough. Kaji! Ej, ne mogu sad nikako. Let's watch. Ready to rumble. $500 XP per batch. Okay, that like cripple. I wanna hit first if I can. I think it counts as unarmed. Yeah. You critically missed, took 4 hit, was knocked down and hurt yourself. Fucking hell. It's all because I'm jinxed. I play first. Fuck you, fuck you. You can't win this, Jinxed. You just can't win this, Jinxed. I need to kill it all. Where's my gear? We got boxing gloves. Weighed 5 pounds. What else do we got? I'll do the boxing matches, but without a dog. I need to remove James. Horn. What's a fluffer? Head to the back, start waxing the shafts. 5 chips. Do as he says. Get the fuck out. Robes from the Children of Cathedral from Fallout 1. They weigh 10 pounds.
robe.
Leather jacket. Scorpion limbs. Get the broad light. Stay. Don't buy the actors, you should do fine. So they got some books. Rubber doll. Oh my god! It's the places. Salvatore's bar. Version strength up to 4. This is Luis Salvatore. Those are the idiots with laser pistols. Come in. Thanks, as holy. Molim. Šta? Bring back very fast.
they don't deal that much with these weapons. Sixty, and he's still alive. It's not a point to kill them all. God damn it! I should have spoke with Salvatore. Stimpex. Yeah, mess. Why the fuck not? Got a shopping urine. He's sad. Urino is the biggest map in the game. By far. That's Mr. Rights. These are all rights. There's 20 plus of them in the family. These are all rights. The entire part of the city are rights. There's a basement. junk. Brewing alcohol here. So one family is for guns, one family is for alcohol. One is for jet, drugs. The last one, I think it's prostitutes and gambling. There will be new rain. I haven't found a trader. I want to find a trader. Let's see if I can buy some. Got 10 pounds. What's up? Way out up there. Camp dealer. Camp dozer. West side. No, that's a commercial road on the west. Commercial road. That looks like a trader. Might be wrong. Who are you? What do I want? Don't really know. Most of the time I ignore my quest and walk into the homes of others, rifling through people's shelves. I like those over there.
sell scams. Don't need a fucking thing. Not right now. These morons get stuck. Morons! Luck. Dynamite shells. Electronics. Jam. Yeah, with this dopes. I believe they don't have a single trader inside the entire city. Let's see what's here. Tech voice recognition mod. How much? 3,000 bucks. How about 1,500? I can't click on it, it's bugged.
He wants an energy whip. Can you modify or upgrade weapons? He spots the Magnum. Can put a speed loader on the Magnum for 2,000. Another weapon in mind. Thompson. Tell me again. Shitload of ammo. And this is Mark 2. Magnum is crap. Complete garbage. And fuck it if that's the only trader. We got a way out of the city from here. The fuck happened here though? Other tool. Conductor work. Daytime, Father. Who are you? Here's the ball. I has info on families. So keep slaves. It's just for info on the families. I already spoke with a drug dealer about the info for the families. Hyperactive junk. Man, it's hot today. Jimmy, how are you doing? I'm fucking dying from heat. I don't know what's the temperature. It's 11 p.m. It says it's 27 in 11 p.m. No fucking way. In my room, it says it's 29. I'll die from heat. Okay. Okay, what the fuck do I do in Urino? There is not a single good trader, to be honest. I would come back here tomorrow, maybe. I wanna find a power armor. That's what I want. Golgotha. Stables. The fuck is Golgotha? That's a goal inside of me. How old is he, Regime? Already 3. Jesus Christ. Wish him a happy birthday from me. Actually find something useful. Thank you.
pack of marked cards. Loaded dice. Jesus Christ, it's trapped. Then got hurt. I can't carry that stuff with me. You gotta get encumbered. XP to level up. What is the point of this area, though? Used to belong to Jules. It's for some quest, but I just don't know what quest it is. But I guess that's the item. We got broken hills, we got unknown, we got a military base down there. Was I ever in broken hills? I believe I was. The California Republic, World 13. Navarra. Double vertigo. See what's in a broken hills. No avoid. Mobsters fighting Yakuza. General store. Burly old mutant. What's with a mutant? What's with a well? Cannot get there. What are you?
What do you want, human?
Who are you?
I'm Marcus. Help build the place. Now I'm sheriff. Long story. Want it short or the whole thing?
Let's hear it all.
Right. After the master and the vats were destroyed, I wandered a bit. No place to go. One day got attacked by this fool wearing power armor. That was Jacob, from the Brotherhood of Steel. He'd sworn some oath to destroy muties. Well, we tussled for a while. Probably a day or two. After a while, we just started laughing. What was the point?
I found Jacob's tooth, by the way.
And we became friends. Headed off together. Then, other people started following us. Guess they figured if they weren't safe with a mutie and a steel knight, safe just wasn't going to happen. Uranium mine. I knew there was one around from old maps. Now, anybody's welcome here, long as they act right. Others might not think much of us, but nobody's more free than we are. There you go.
They're not killing humans anymore.
Oh, what sinkhole are you from? Muties and normals made peace a long time ago.
The village to the northwest.
The original vault dweller? You mean the one who killed a master and destroyed the vats?
Yes.
Not a problem. Like I said, that was a long time ago.
Why do you hate humans back then?
You're talking a long time ago. The world's moved on. You want to hear ancient history?
Yeah.
Right. Well, never really hated humans. We just had a better way. These new governments, they think they've got all the answers. Blah, blah. Been there, seen that. Got the scars. The master wanted to elevate everyone to his level so we wouldn't fight each other anymore. He was convinced we wouldn't do it by ourselves. Couldn't. We had to be forced to evolve. While Jacob was alive, I thought the master was wrong. But it seems that while some men can heed the call and rise above it all, most just run away. When Jacob heard the call and embraced it, so did the Vault Dweller. But no matter how many rise above, the masses will always destroy them. Right? The master just wanted everyone to see clearly. The Vault Dweller ended that dream.
You were a human. How could you justify what the Master did to you?
My memories of being a human aren't as clear as they once were. But I remember pettiness, hatred, jealousy. I prefer being a mutant. It was flawed. We should have only taken the best. Look around. Most mutants didn't have the mind or will to withstand the strain. If only we had chosen better. Hell yes, I would have. What a great mutant he would have been. We had this argument all the time. I miss that hard head. You're talking a long time ago. The world's moved on. You want to hear something else you wanted? Long story. Want it short or the whole right? Me and a human named Jacob built this place around that old bank about 60 years ago. Anyone's welcome here. Long as they keep the peace. Something else you wanted? Got a little trouble with the mine. If you're interested in helping fix it, go talk to Zayas, the mine foreman. Usually at the mine, sometimes the saloon. What exactly do you want? Okay, we got some folks missing. No idea what's happened. Find them, get $500. Great. Let me know when you found something. Something else you wanted?
You want to travel with me?
Too many people. I've done my traveling with a horde. Something else you wanted? Too many people. Something
it's
else
not
you
too
wanted.
Many. I can go with three.
Yeah? What?
Weird. What's the general store?
science. Shit, I can't carry anymore. Door is closed, we open the gate. Go down. I mean, you're not allowed. Need to wait for daylight. I moron, move. Super mutants everywhere. They got ghouls, humans, and super mutants. Power generator. Touch with other goblins. So it's here. Why are you in jail? Why are you so stupid?
Can I open the door? You got, by the way, 5 steam packs. What the fuck is wrong with you? This is the jail. You're inside. Stuck. There's fucking nothing. Thank you. I don't need it. I really don't need it. Not yet, at least. I need to organize the inventory. I'm way too lazy to do it now. What's this? Again, bolts. It's a glowing one. How on earth do I get there? I think he spreads radiation when you're close to him. Who are you?
Supervisor of the refinery.
As far as I can tell, there's only something west. Let's see what it is. See what the fuck is happening here. Dr. Zayas. The foreman's hut outside the mine. Marcus Zayas Schadenfield. That's for the caravans. Feel for the saloon. Holy shit, there's mines. With ants and a fucking death claw. And red scorpions. So we got ants, red scorpions, and a death claw. Track the entire map on me. Can I kill a death Claudio? Oh, come on, my weapon got destroyed. Fuck you. Do you really need to use the Reaper? You got other weapons. Why? You're the target. Critical miss to hit random. Who did I hit? That claw is gonna be a problem up there. Red scorpions are fine. I'm gonna kill them fast. Why am I losing health? Because there is no oxygen inside the mines. Yeah. This is so bad. Get out before we die. There is no oxygen inside the mines. You are Zeiss, hey. Heard you're having a little trouble with the mine. Purifier is broken on the bottom level. They got no parts, they got no protective equipment. Go to Nurino, look for Renesco. He's got tools lying around the shop. Tell him Zaius sent. Can I just keep the bucket? back to the arena now. Wife is with a scorpion. Why is intelligence test? Test intelligence. Yeah, right. I lost from a fucking scorpion, and I got 10 intelligence. That's my eyes. Lock the boxes. So why did I lose chess when I got 10 intelligence? This is stupid. Thank you. Hey, come on, you piece of shit. Regard these mines. Jesus Christ, the fuck is this? I hope I don't lose HP while inside here. HP or not. I think it only counts for the mines, because they're not mines. I'm afraid to say I need a fuck, I need a new save. My weapon drop. Fuck you.
Let's see where it leads to. How did I get up here in the first place? From where? The fuck is this? I can barely see it. Where are those bodies? Corpses. All the way up there. Huge map. We made lights by electricity, why not? Mew. My weapon got destroyed. Yeah. Can't stand it. I need to remove the door. That jinx is just bloody bullshit. Thank you. is there she? Note from Francis. We are fucking melted today. It's way too hot. Damn mosquitoes. Best for what? For sanitarium? To check some amount of XP in this area. We'll see what the weather means.
not as they go down, don't. A plant is talking. Are you connected with a scientist in any way? He played dumb. So he planted it out here. What do you want? What do you reply? Sure. Find yourself a shell, come back. When you're done, maybe I can tell you a secret. His chest maneuver. It's called the flying lever attack. Let's play the chess. So that was the way. Yeah, what was the doctor? Here. It's easy XP. That will be the test of intelligence. Smarts. Yes. I got a level. What? And the scorpion attacked after. Oh, you're mad at me also, okay? Come on, unlock it. It doesn't work. And that is still the perk. Man, I just can't play anymore from the heat. Oof. I've been playing for 8 hours straight, but I just can't anymore. I'm gonna fuck something up here. I'm better off continuing tomorrow. I just can't, it's way too hot. Look at this shit, it shows 30 degrees inside the room. Guys, we continue this tomorrow. Well, thank you all for watching, and I wish you all a good night. I'm off to the cold shower, because I'll fucking die. Just look at my face, I'm fucking red. It's very hot. People, good night.